Hello, my name is Sushmit. I'm from the marketing team of Zoho Campaigns. This is the Knowledge Series. Welcome. And here what we do is we take you through certain aspects of Zoho Campaigns in less than 5 minutes. What are we going to talk about today? Today we are going to talk about how you can sync your leads or contacts from Zoho CRM to Zoho Campaigns. Let's take a look at it. What to do is, to sync leads or contacts, first you have to click on the Contacts tab. There you have to choose Sync Services. Under that there will be Zoho CRM. Choose that and create new sync. Now, after that you have to select the module which you would like to sync. If you have already selected the module of your choice, you can then map the fields correctly. After mapping the fields correctly, you have to configure other settings and click Initiate. Now that you have already clicked Initiate, the sync will process and fetch the information just like that. If you find this video helpful, if you find it useful, do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to click on that bell icon. If you do it, you will be notified every single time we post a video. You can also follow us on our social media channels. The description of all these you will find below. Thank you.